So I'm at the castle in Tomar. It's super hot today, unfortunately, but that's the way the day I had time to come, so it's the way it is. Welcome back to the channel. Let's explore and sweat. Fortunately, they're doing some construction, so you can't go here. I have to go walk back. But look at that amazing stone carvings over there. If you're new to the channel, I'm Natalie and I make videos on lifestyle, traveling in midlife for a woman, or I mean, you, if you're a man, you're allowed to watch too. So as I already mentioned, I'm in Tomar and I'm at the monastery, and it's absolutely amazing. This place is huge and you need more time than I had, that 1.5 hours, but nonetheless, I hope you can find some inspiration to come and visit this place. I think it was built, the Templar castle part is built in 1159, so it's pretty freaking old. And yeah, the architecture, the art, everything is just amazing. So highly recommend to visit. It also has some extended beautiful gardens, but it was 40 degrees out, so too hot to go visit, but I'm sure I'll be back and do that part.
I mean, this place is absolutely freaking amazing. Look at this. It's on for freaking forever. I'm guessing this is where the monks slept. Or nuns, I don't know. Well, let's go check it out. There's one open. It's not even that small, shockingly. Oh, look at this. Oh, there's a cafe down there. Kind of nice view. Gonna have to be a hobbit, but this one is smaller, but it's got a quite amazing view of that, the tower. No kidding, mind your step going down here.
So this monastery and castle has different phases to it, so there's different building styles mixed together, and you can read more about that on the website or just Google Tomar's Monastery and you find out a whole bunch of historical facts.
Smells like a cellar, that's for sure. I don't know what there is to do down here. There's a drainage, so who knows? At least it's cool down here. Coolest place in the castle.
I mean,
monastery. Oh, cloister.